Jordan Peterson's 12 Rules for Life, An Antidote to Chaos. Step into a realm where wisdom meets empowerment, where the chaos of existence finds solace in the clarity of principles. Welcome to 12 Rules of Life, a beacon of illumination in the fog of uncertainty, penned by the insightful Jordan Peterson. In a world teetering on the edge of discord, Peterson's words emerge as a guiding light, offering not just rules, but profound insights into the essence of being. Each rule is not merely a commandment but a roadmap, a pathway towards reclaiming agency, purpose, and meaning in an increasingly turbulent world. Prepare to embark on a journey of self-discovery, where every page resonates with the echo of universal truths, inviting you to embrace the power within and emerge stronger, wiser, and more resilient than ever before. 1. Stand up straight with your shoulders back. This rule emphasizes the importance of posture as a reflection of confidence and resilience. When you stand tall and assertively, you not only project strength to others but also reinforce a sense of self-assurance within yourself. It's a reminder to face life's challenges with dignity and determination. 2. Treat yourself like someone you are responsible for helping. Self-care and self-compassion are vital for personal well-being. By prioritizing your own needs and treating yourself with kindness and empathy, you can foster a positive relationship with yourself. This rule encourages reflection on how you care for yourself and challenges you to prioritize your own health and happiness. 3. Make friends with people who want the best for you. Surrounding yourself with supportive and uplifting individuals is crucial for personal growth. Positive relationships provide encouragement, motivation, and a sense of belonging. Reflect on the people you surround yourself with and consider how their influence impacts your life trajectory. 4. Compare yourself to who you were yesterday, not to who someone else is today. Instead of falling into the trap of comparison with others, focus on your own progress and growth. Every individual's journey is unique, and by striving to be better than your past self, you can cultivate a sense of self-improvement and fulfillment. 5. Do not let your children do anything that makes you dislike them. Setting boundaries and providing guidance to children is essential for the development. Discipline, when done with love and consistency, helps children learn responsibility and respect. Reflect on your approach to parenting or mentoring and consider how you can best support the growth of those under your care. 6. Set your house in perfect order before you criticize the world. Before attempting to change the world or criticize others, take responsibility for your own life. Addressing personal challenges and improving your own circumstances empowers you to contribute positively to the broader community. This rule encourages introspection and personal accountability. 7. Pursue what is meaningful. Identify your values and aspirations and pursue goals that align with them. Meaningful pursuits provide a sense of purpose and fulfillment, even if they require sacrifice or effort. Reflect on what truly matters to you and consider how you can prioritize those aspects of your life. 8. Tell the truth, or, at least, don't lie. Honesty and integrity are fundamental for building trust and maintaining authentic relationships. Being truthful, both with yourself and others, fosters genuine connections and inner peace. Reflect on the role of honesty in your life and consider how you can practice greater authenticity in your interactions. 9. Assume that the person you are listening to might know something you don't. Approach conversations with an open mind and a willingness to learn from others. Everyone has unique experiences and perspectives to share, and practicing active listening can broaden your understanding and deepen your relationships. Reflect on your listening habits and consider how you can cultivate greater empathy and receptiveness in your interactions. 10. Be precise in your speech. Clear and accurate communication is essential for effective expression and understanding. By articulating your thoughts thoughtfully and precisely, you can minimize misunderstandings and facilitate meaningful dialogue. Reflect on your communication style and consider how you can enhance clarity and precision in your speech. 11. Do not bother children when they are skateboarding. Encourage children to explore and take reasonable risks. Allowing them to learn from experiences and overcome challenges fosters resilience and independence. Reflect on your approach to risk-taking and consider how you can support the growth and development of children in your life. 12. Pet a cat when you encounter one on the street. Find joy in simple pleasures and appreciate the beauty in everyday moments. Cultivating gratitude and mindfulness enriches life and enhances overall well-being. Reflect on the small moments of happiness in your life and consider how you can incorporate more moments of appreciation into your daily routine. These rules and reflections offer practical guidance for navigating life's complexities and fostering personal growth, resilience, and fulfillment. Again, Jordan B. Peterson's 12 Rules for Life, An Antidote to Chaos, outlines practical principles for navigating the complexities of life. Here are the topics from this book. 1. Stand up straight with your shoulders back. 2. Treat yourself like someone you are responsible for helping. 3. Make friends with people who want the best for you. 4. Compare yourself to who you were yesterday, not to who someone else is today. 5. Do not let your children do anything that makes you dislike them. 6. Set your house in perfect order before you criticize the world. 7. Pursue what is meaningful, not what is expedient. 8. Tell the truth, or, at least, don't lie. 9. Assume that the person you are listening to might know something you don't. 10. Be precise in your speech. 11. Do not bother children when they are skateboarding. 12. Pet a cat when you encounter one on the street. These rules offer a blend of practical advice, psychological insights, and philosophical wisdom aimed at helping individuals find meaning, purpose, and fulfillment in their lives. As you reach the end of this journey, remember, life's greatest adventures often lie within the depths of your own courage and curiosity. Let these words resonate as you navigate the vast landscape of possibility that stretches before you. Embrace the challenges, cherish the moments, and dare to dream beyond of what you know. For it is in the pursuit of the unknown that we discover our truest selves. So, go forth, ignite your passions, and let your spirit soar. Your story awaits, and it's time to make it extraordinary. Until we meet again, may your path be illuminated by the brilliance of your own potential. Like and share this videos to inspire more people. See you in the next video.